Got you. Oh my God, what? What the fuck? Wow. Can't do anything. Come on, buddy. That's right. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. people are raping us. If they didn't have fucking so many conquerors on their team, it'd be a lot easier. We got this, guys. We gotta win. We got this to win. Yeah, she did. Oh, there we go. Bring you back. Better group up. Killed him. One more. Fuck yeah. Coming back.
They're not the most favorite gun to shoot, though.
They have a lot of recoil. The recoil of it, yeah. Most guns have the spring, all things recoil. It was a great comeback. Thank you. I think I have pieces for this. Fit this up. I got a helmet. Good. I got everything. Just. Oh, no more people? What? Are you serious? Well, yeah, hopefully we win. This fight is gonna be good. Can't wait for Prestige the Orochi. Oh shit, oh thank you, whoever, oh what the, oh my god, hit her, someone, fuck, she cut my head off. Walked right into a gangbang. I was gonna double team someone, but failed ultimately. Goodbye. Oh, sweet. Oh my gosh, fucking hate this. I can't fucking do anything. They just get me in a corner. And died. What the fuck? Oh fuck, this bitch. Nope! Fuck, sorry. Fucking hit that guy. He's on my team. Oh, now these are open. Oh my god. What the fuck? I was just about to push him off. Oh my, I fucking give up. No, what the fuck? This move sucks. The Orochi is so slow, but like, he moves so fast. Like, if you're doing heavy attacks, he's so slow. Which is kinda sucks for him. It kinda sucks to play, cause he's so weak, but... Oh, and then these people fucking attack me. Oh, fuck. Let me get... Oh, no. Hell no. You are not killing me. Goodbye. What the fuck? Wow. I don't fucking get this. I'm going in the direction I want to push this guy, and he fucking spins around him and pushes him away. Like, what the fuck? I didn't want to do that. I wanted to push him in. Is that like not something the Orochi can do? I mean, I've played the Orochi in the beta. I remember kicking people off a lot. I guess you just can't do it this. And that fucking sucks. Help this guy over here. Oh. Killing him. Oh yeah, like, dude, you're a dog. Why would you kill me? Oh, fuck. Fuck. Really out of shield. Goodbye. Oh, of course, you fucking bitch. Bitch, slice your head off. Of course, the one guy. How do you cancel this? Oh. I'll just take this. Revive him. Oh, sorry, sorry. And we got him. Hell yeah. Good fight. Fuck, Vikings are shitting on us.
Wait, reinforce the bottom wall. Where? The thing behind, below you. It's the little square thing. Well, not that, but that's it.
I'll reinforce the other one too.
Yeah. Right. Thank you guys. Okay. Guys, this is a new play. You shall not.
Cool. An error has occurred just like every fucking time I play. And then I have to redo this. You know, I watched so many YouTubers play this game before I got it. And then, I got it and then I just started playing. The other YouTubers who play this, they're actually pretty good and they put time into getting good at it. So. Bot one. Shop. Oh. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I'm gonna kill that bot. Oh Come on, at me. Oh, now the bots want to attack me. There's only if they can get the kill. Oh, fuck. Oh my, get the fuck off me, you stupid bot. Oh my god, so hard to fucking dodge. I'm so used to blocking because I play as defensive characters. When you play as fucking Orochi, it's all attack, attack, attack. Or any assassin class, really. It's so fucking hard to attack them and actually get away. They can fucking block, and they just, that's all they do, pretty much. Oh, man, a fucking bot comes up on me. Fucking bot. Yeah, that's how you fucking got, you stupid bot. I fucking dashed away. Thank you, you fucking bot. Piece of shit bot. I fucking hate bots. Bots are actually winning. That's what makes me worry. They don't want to fucking peacekeeper bots don't even want to fight. They just fucking block you, and then they fucking guard break you, and then they just do whatever they fuck they can to fucking poison you to death. Oh wow, that was fucking great. Here, take this piece of shit. Oh, while I'm at it, fucking cut your head off too. Thanks. Oh, damn it. No, you keep stealing my shit. I wanna fucking kill it. I wanna kill him.
Now,
god. You piece of shit. Oh, there we go, boy. Cut your head off. You piece of shit. Oh my god. Oh. Shot. Oh fuck. Defeat. What? My whole team just got killed by one bot.
Really?
Yeah, she threw a fucking... It was a peace creeper. She threw a fucking grenade, killed everyone on our team, and we lost. And she was the last bot to kill. What are you doing?
What does it sound like?
I have no idea.
Take a guess.
What? It sounds...
Sounds like what?
Does it have something to do with your mouth?
Mm-mm. Other end.
Your ass? I don't know.
I'm joking. You should invite me to your kiddo.
Hold on. I'm trying to get these orders done for, a non-Vanguard skirmish. I just need one more, and then let me join, though. Fine. I'll exit after.
Because I have the same. In fact, I have three other skirmish things.
Okay, let's see. I'm not sure I can invite. Oh wait, yeah, here it is. Here we go. There you are.
Thanks, Nig.
You're welcome.
I've get 10 honorable kills, 50 takedowns, which is 50 kills, and I have to win with two more skirmish matches.
Yeah. Well, takedowns also count as assists.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, we better get going, boy, because I've only got like 2 minutes left before I have to go. Are you gonna invite me to the group?
I did.
You can invite me again, because apparently you didn't let me join.
Sure.
I don't know where I got this champion status from.
It's free for the weekend.
Sounds awesome.
You're chewing something plastic, right?
I
feel like that's what it is.
The player you were trying to group with isn't available right now. I'm gonna invite you to a group.
Oh my god.
It's just my tongue, bud.
Okay. What is this, skirmish with bots? Oh, this isn't skirmish with bots.
No, it's not.
I thought you might have made it.
No, I need to do two normal skirmishes and then two bot skirmishes.
Yeah.
But like, my... I'm gonna be in skirmish all day, bud.
I'm halfway there.
Who are you playing? I swear if you're the warden with that stupid lion on your head, take it off now.
No, I'm not that gay.
You know what is pretty lit right now? This matchmaking, man.
Yeah.
It's pretty great.
You got you got four shields on that team. They're all shielded.
Except three are better than the other.
Yeah.
Because Vikings overnight Sunday. Gang, gang.
I guess so, whatever.
At least I'm not someone that, you know, spams a warden like everybody else.
Spam a warden? What are you talking about?
No, are you sure? Because warden Orochi, peacekeeper, berserker, they're all pretty spam.
Oh. My gosh, he's just wasting his stamina.
Bro, dude, I go to block.
Oh no!
Gotta love it when I can't duel someone because this is my first game of the day.
Fuck it. Oh, you piece of shit. Fucking soldiers, I hate them. Just fucking. Fucking soldier, get out of here, boy. Fucking you. Oh, thank you for entering my anus. Oh, yeah, just go ahead and do that, bruh. What? Oh yeah, fucked him in the ace. Sam, it's 2 minutes.
It'd be nice if you could give me some help here, bud.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get this shield so I don't die, because I don't have any of my feats yet. I'm coming, bud. I'm coming. I see that gangbang over there. All over you. Oh. Oh, wow. Now they're all over me. Oh. No, he pushed me into fire. Fuck you. Wow. Be a real dick right here. Got him. Get him. Get him good. Send them to hell. Send them to hell, yeah. Do it. You won't. No balls.
Remember, we can always out gang bang the gang bang.
Yeah, you're right. I wanted that one.
Sorry. Oh, yeah, I have a free revive too. Like, as long as I don't get executed.
Oh, no, I'm getting executed. Oh, shit. He killed me already. You should have saved me. I'm dead now. I'm never coming back. Oh, I'm back. Ooh, right next to you, too. Sweet. Oh, I'm gonna
Hey, what's up, boys? I'm back. this is the best thing ever.
Is that a feat?
Yeah, it's my fourth ability. I can just kind of come back to life.
Oh, fuck. I didn't see that bitch behind me. Oh, now they're fucking attacking from the sides. All I want to do is fucking kill the one bitch.
All I want to do.
Come on. No!
Is kill myself.
I'm right there. All I need is a revive. Someone have some phoenix ups or downs or super phoenixes or... Never mind. Back. I'm coming to help you. See that guy? Oh. 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 Bam. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. This guy to the side here. Real dick. Real dick. Oh, he just fucking chopped my head off. Wow. I hate how they don't show you what your orders are while you're playing. Like, can I see that? Is there any way that's gonna be a thing, or... Like, I wanna know what I'm getting here. What I have to do is... Oh yeah, use that, baby. Boy. Oh. Get your fucking... kindergarten wife out of here. Fucking. Can I kill your friend, bitch? Fucking. God damn. God damn, they're so
Bro,
annoying.
Bro, I'm blocking from that side, but he's still able to hit me, dude. That's so dumb.
I can't do anything. They just, I was just about to say this other.
Never mind, I was executed. Okay, that makes sense.
I can be revived though. If anybody on our team will revive. Gotta give it to someone special.
Oh, cool. I got my free life back.
You gave it away. Fuck that bitch. BAM! Oh, she's a little too late. You fucking idiot, you just gave her fucking AIDS. Super AIDS. Okay, here we go. We killed her. Kill that guy now. No, I wanna kill him. Shit. Always some guy to ruin my fun. Get the fuck out of my way, teammates. Fucking retards. Oh, he keeps fucking banging me into shit. This guy with a lion on his head is a fucking retard. On our team.
Bro! The guy on our team, like...
He keeps fucking hitting me!
Yeah, that's basically what happened there.
He just fucking heavy attacks the whole time, then they swing and swing and swing and swing and swing and swing and swing. It's like his daily routine, he just fucking swings everything. It's like he has fucking cancer in his brain, like implanted in there. I gotta get to the ladder! The ladder! I could help you. Got him. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, fucking bitches. I was just about to assassinate
you. Dude, I counter guard broke him, but it didn't do anything.
Run for the ladder. Just go to the nearest ladder. You'll be safe that.
It's ladder time.
Oh my god.
No, dude, I still had a full bar of health left. That should not have taken a full bar of health.
Oh my god. Fucking cancer. Fucking cancer, man. They keep knocking me down, and then fucking, I get up, and this bitch chops my head off. Fuck. Work. Controller, work. Oh yeah, it's a huge predicament, Dad. The only thing their team seems to be able to do is gangbang everyone. They all get in a group and they just start fucking whacking you.
Is that like are you playing these robot things again, or are you,
No, these are real people, so they're all real jackasses in real life.
This is the game, that honor game? It doesn't sound like there's
much... Yeah, there's no honor in this game at all. They just called it that...
Get people to buy it.
Yeah, I'm guessing so.
Oh my gosh, get off of me, you freaking fat. Oh.
Yeah, nobody has any balls anymore unless you're doing elimination to face you alone. Even then, sometimes they just run away and then get a boost so they can kick your ass. Yeah, that's me. I made that my emblem. What, Trev? No, I can't. Okay,
no.
Revive this guy.
It's
quick.
Only if you got a Confederate flag.
Yeah, Trev. Don't you know, Scrub Lord? Oh shit.
Why? Oh, why shit. Is he able to execute me like that?
That would be sedition to the federal government.
It's time for the ladder.
It's all about, hey, there ain't no heritage.
What? What the fuck? How? I was on a ladder. This game's retarded. I was on a fucking ladder. And I was going to heaven. I was climbing that ladder to heaven.
Alright. I knew about where I'm
going. Oh. Fuck! How? I'm going up the ladder and... Apparently the fucking guy won't go up the damn ladder. Go up the ladder this time, you fucking idiot. Up the ladder. Up you go. Up the ladder. Yes! There you go. Oh, yeah, sorry, nope, not getting me. Oh, there you go, buddy.
Look at the TV! Look, there it goes! Boom! See it? The time capsule. It's still not...
That's right.
You see it?
Oh.
If you're right on top of that, whatever that looks like, fish thing.
I'm immortal.
By the way, are you literally just on the ladder?
Oh, fuck. I thought I was immortal. Apparently, you're not.
That's so great, dude. The only guy left is already fighting two of them, you know that, right?
Yeah, he's fighting two of them on the ladder. He's smart. And then he got shoved off. Just like I did. He died just like I did. They just pushed him off. No, they pushed him off.
Like, it's so sad because no one can beat me in a duel.
Yeah.
Like, but as soon as they gangbang me, it's just like, hey, I don't know what I'm doing. Like, I cannot fight a 2v1 to save my life.
I can only do it with a conqueror or someone with like a shield that has like an all stance.
I can't do it as someone with a shield. The conqueror, like, if they gave the conqueror's passive to the warden, the warden would be unstoppable.
Yeah.
Where it like breaks combos.
Yeah, guard. It breaks the chain attacks. I love that about the conqueror because. If you're up against
other than
like
that,
a
the conqueror has nothing on the warlord though.
Yeah.
You cannot join because the. Okay, session was full, boys. Let's go.
What?
Was that your dad?
Yeah.
Tell your dad
what
to fight
did.
Me.
Oh.
You just destroyed it. It was so beautiful.
Tell your dad to fight me.
Why?
I'm not making a meal, so tell me something cheap from the grocery store you want.
I want pizza. I didn't have it last time.
Pizza? Okay.
I want a Red Baron.
Okay. What do y'all want from the grocery store?
You know, I'm feeling extra salty today.
You want the sticky white one, or you want one of the other ones? Oh, okay. And you, Samuel?
Oh, from the grocery store?
Yeah, I'm going to go to the
grocery store. Corn dogs? Okay.
Feeling extra salty.
Put all this stuff down.
Here comes the salt train.
I'm a Viking. Let's do it. Viking combo here.
So we might accidentally disconnect in this match. Oh.
What,
my internet's been spotty all day.
No, you just gotta push them off. They're not really good at, usually when people play as Nobushis and Peacekeepers and,
The Nobushi's weakness is they're so used to people being at a distance that they normally like freak out when you get in their face, which is why I like the warlord because I can get in their face. Peacekeeper, I don't know if the buff hit console yet, but on PC the Peacekeeper is literally broken. Like, they did something that they didn't need to do for her to her. They made her light attacks do increased damage, cost less stamina, and come out faster. And they applied the three bleed procs, or they put the three bleed procs back to her stabs.
Oh my god, what is hitting me? You stupid fucking soldier. Oh my god! What the fuck? You know what? Fuck this. Fuck you, ho. There we go. Let's break your neck. Snap.
Are you for real right now?
Yeah, that was for real. They just suicided.
Because I started to rape three of them all at once, they decided to, you know. Oh, we gotta gang up on this guy.
Oh no, it's a Nobushi! Oh, fucking bitch. fuck. I fucking hate the- Oh my god, no! Oh, she didn't get me. Is she like retarded or just mistaken?
Oh, now you'll come back because, you know, your teammates double teamed me. That's cool. You're such a good player, dude.
Honestly, that's like, it just gives you more reason to play cheap. Because then you can just push him off and, you know, it's way easier. You know, you get to kill the other teammates a lot faster. The other, their other teammates. I just love it, you know? You know, you can't go through life without doing your duty to push people off into shit. Like, I'm right. Oh my. Oh fuck. Now this bitch is gonna...
Bro, you're not good, man! Your teammate was winning the fight and you have to come out of nowhere and kill me?
Fucking
hell! You're not a good player at all.
Fuck! Oh, now they come out of nowhere. What the fuck is this? Why are they coming out of nowhere?
Because they can't fight for real?
It's a perfectly fine 2v2, and then fucking two other people come out of nowhere. Like, what the fuck? These fucking soldiers. I hate these soldiers. I hate how they put them in this fucking skirmish. I like how they're not in elimination. Fucking bitch. Oh, now they're gonna fucking gangbang me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Dark Souls. Let's fucking gangbang me, you sick pieces of shit. I'm gonna run away now. Thank you.
Good Bro, he literally had me on the ground for three seconds. I could not get up.
Holy shit!
I had full stamina.
I can't fucking move without getting poisoned.
It's bleed, not poison.
It looks like poison. It's purple. But
it's
bleed,
purple
poison.
It's bleed.
Whatever. It's bleed, but I call it poison because it looks like poison. And these people are trash, and they are poison. They're poison to this game. Because they can't play for shit. So they have to gangbang everyone. They're like a squad. They just run around killing everyone. It's the three of them. And then they all get together and then they start gangbanging. I've only gotten like one kill this match. Because their trash team can't fight for shit, so they have to all gangbang.
Why does his heavy attack do two bars of health? Like literally, I had half my health left, basically. And it's just gone because, you know, his freaking things are better than mine.
What the fuck? I just got bled to death. And I only got hit fucking, like, twice.
They need to hurry up and do something about the freaking revenge builds and all the BS in this game.
Game, man. Just... Oh. Oh my, thank you. Thank you. Yes, I would love to be gangbanged here. Oh, they can kick me and fucking... They can kick me non-stop.
I counter-guard broke him, but it doesn't work. I cannot counter-guard break a berserker. I can do it to any other character but berserkers.
Oh my god, get the fuck away from me. You're not even good, people. Holy shit! Holy shit. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Fucking go! No! What the fuck? You're left. You're all that's left.
Yeah, I'm left, except Alright, here's how that went down. The guy got revenge and then he used his zone attack and took out all of my health. Like, it's just so BS the way freaking revenge is right now.
I fucking hate this. This game was, we should have just quit.
No, because we still got our freaking order done. Or at least I did.
Well, I haven't, because I need to do bots instead of people.
Well, we're about to do that, bud. Get over it.
I hate how there's some missions that are, they say you have to get an 8 kill streak.
How do I set it to AI?
You just go over.
Oh, okay.
With the D-pad. Germany. And America. Must work together to rid this world of bots.
Okay, I can play Shigoki, Warlord, Raider, Warden, Conqueror, Nobushi, and Kensei. I cannot play Orochi, Berserker, Peacekeeper. I've never played Lawbringer or Valkyrie. Whatever, just be Nobushi. I don't care anymore. I don't care how cheap it is. I'm just going to be a cheap character for now.
Death will come to these bots. Fucking bots. Bam. Oh shit. Wee, there he goes. I have the speed.
Can you not hit me in the back of the head again, please? Thanks.
Oh, there you go. You know what? I got you, bud.
I died to bots. I'm pissed.
Just know they have no remorse.
Seems that way, don't it? Really, they give you the thing?
Yeah.
Don't let him help me. Don't let him hit me.
No, let me kill him! No! Let me kill her! Fuck.
Yeah, bullet him. Bleed him out. Yeah, I don't like Nobushi anymore.
Pretty easy, just do that, like, light attack all the time. Oh no! And she blew all you up. Just like Al-Qaeda. She's still chasing me? Are you fucking kidding me? Come at me, bitch. Bring over here. Or you can all just attack her. Yeah, get that gangbang in. Oh. This guy. Oh, he killed me. Revive. Anyone revive? Just like, I'm just, you know, kind of sitting there and...
Okay, I was blocking upwards and I was out of the range of his blade, but I still died.
Hitler did it. You piece of shit. I can't get one fucking kill. One fucking kill, man. Not one fucking kill.
What do you mean you have one? You have 11 kills.
I just wanted to get an execution.
Well, I haven't gotten any of those either.
Well, it's just takedowns, because takedowns also count as assists. Oh. Got him. Who wants to get on this dick?
Yeah, no, Nobushi's trash now.
Oh, dash completed.
I've still got to do another AI skirmish match, and I've still got to do player versus player skirmish matches, because I've got three other orders for them.
Yeah. I still have to, win skirmish matches against real people.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I've got to do that as well. Mr. Negro.
It's, Nazi to you, sir.
No, you're a Negro.
It's Nazi.
Nigger.
Nazi.
Fucking nigger.
Everybody call Alex in chat a fucking nigger. Fucking nigger.
My name is Cal. I eat the hay. After that, I want to play. I find my friend, the farmer's pet, and with my tongue, I lick it again.
The hell was that?
I don't know. that's so messed up.
The fuck is wrong with this controller? Every time I go forward in the beginning of a match, it makes me go to the left.
Cause you're trash, kid. Whoa, are you a raider?
Yeah.
Here, raider.
Trying to get into my ass.
Here, raider.
Got this punk. This one's mine. Where'd he go? Oh. Bam. Oh.
Yeah, that's right.
Karibi Kweefa. This is my bit. Oh, no!
What? I had half health left and it still killed me. I'm pissed.
Fucking soldier, man. Get the fuck out of here. Oribiquifa. Ascendant of Hitler. What the fuck? Come back here, bitch.
This one's mine.
No.
Oh.
Mine it is.
Well, this health is mine.
You fucking...
Yeah, how do you feel?
You don't even need it!
I had half a bar taken out of me, what do you mean?
I have less than half a bar. No, this is mine.
Dang it. Can I have the next one?
No. You stole my health.
Babe, please.
Baby! Aw, you fucking... Ah, bitch. Oh, they died. Okay. That works too.
Bro, do the AI Orochis are literally no different from the actual playing, like the actual players, the player Orochi.
Yeah.
Like they just spam light attacks too. It's actually pretty sad.
Oh. Oh, someone just shot him. Bring on, bitch.
Home.
This bitch is mine. She ran away from home.
It's actually a male character.
No, it's not. This bitch is mine! No! You fuck! You stole my kill again!
Oh, I just saved your life, literally. Like, I'm gonna let that guy kill you.
Oh.
What do you mean?
Fuck. Shit.
He's just gonna run away?
Revive? Maybe? No? Just kind of watching you get your ass kicked there.
Yeah, you see that? That's how you do it. Got him.
Freak is here. It's called the Kill Steal 7 right there.
Oh.
I'm dead.
That bitch is dead too.
Like, there was no time for me to react to that.
Yeah. Get out of that. I don't want that. Damn it!
You fell, boy.
I did.
I have so much health. Like, look at my health. I'm missing health, yet I still have more than you.
I can't see you. Oh, there it is. No. Oh,
like, I still have. I have the same amount of health as you right now.
So that's a heavy class.
You say that, but he's got more damage than some other classes.
This bitch mine. No! You fucker! No! Yes, I got her! Suck it! Oh, you piece of... Get the fuck out of here. Oh, hello. There you go, bitch. Gotcha, bitch.
They call me Team Umizoomi.
No! All the time I took to kill that bitch. All of it gone.
Just hang on, let me just take a quick dirt nap real quick. Am I not gonna get up? Why didn't I get up?
Because you're gay.
Wait, what? It says that I already used my passive, but like... I spawn in and get hit off the cliff by a freaking...
I just killed her. Yeah, you're welcome.
No, not you're welcome. You're the one that brought her to me, bud.
No, I was trying to kill her and she fucking ran away. And then she saw you and she's like,
okay.
Perfect.
Yeah, I believe it.
That dark meat.
Ow.
My god, man. Holy shit. Are you serious? This guy's still here. You want some? Bam! Yeah! Yeah! Fucking hate you, I hate you, I hate you even more.
Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
Oh, yeah? I don't know about that.
Do you want me to get my dick out?
Nah, keep it in your pants.
Alright, let's go. Me and you are Team Umizoomi. Are you still streaming this crappy game?
Yeah. Why did you... Are we the one viewer?
No, I didn't actually click on it. I just saw that you were streaming it.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy.